When you hear emotional intelligence, most people jump right to this segment of how well can you, leverage the environment you're in to drive change. But really, social skills is all that confluence of this other information to try and drive change. It's knowing that Dan loves cheeseburgers. Well, I'm going to have little plates at the barbecue because then he'll only have to have one cheeseburger and that's what he prefers and he'll be happier by that. In a business context, it's knowing that sales teams for a lot of organizations have end of the month quotas. And so that social awareness that at the end of the month, all those sales reps are going to be calling you up and all those sales reps are going to be hustling to hit that number. The social skills is, if you actually want something at a better rate, maybe you wait to the end of the month and then talk to the sales rep and they get you the better rate because they're hungry to close that deal.